Welcome to The Artist Backstory, where artist Linda Wesner gives you the inside story on inspiration for her drawings and paintings. I wanted to ask you a couple questions about one of my favorite pieces of your artwork, a piece that you've entitled Three Sisters. Tell me about that piece.
Going on a tour of a historic home in central New York, we happened to go into the kitchen of this home, and I was so intrigued by the kitchen sink and that there were three faucets. They had some mugs grouped on the drain board. In my growing up years, the kitchen sink was a real gathering place for much laughter and conversation after big family dinners of my mother and her sisters. It's really a chore became a time of togetherness. I had the idea that the kitchen sink was much more than just a kitchen appliance here. It was symbolic of memories for sisters gathered together while they washed and dried the dishes. And I got to thinking about the three faucets, and so I wanted to capture the conversation, even remnants of it, or the memory of conversation. But how could I do that in a drawing, since I wasn't depicting them right at the kitchen sink? So I started to use some symbols, and I put in the three mugs, and then in the plaster above the sink, I just tried to suggest some rough textures, kind of ghost-like images of almost recorded lost conversations. And then outside the window, I just suggested three little figures I felt would suggest the sisters, having completed their dishwashing chores, were outside to catch some of the beautiful sunny day.